Deuteronomy 8, 10 and 11. When thou hast eaten and art full, then thou shalt bless the Lord thy God for the good land which he hath given thee. Beware that thou forget not the Lord thy God in not keeping his commandments and his judgments and his statutes, which I command thee this day. What a tremendous promise. What a tremendous challenge. God's people have always had trouble with this. God will bless. Tremendous prosperity will come spiritually and physically. And then what happens is we dry up spiritually. We decide we don't need him. We don't really need our God anymore. And the passage goes on to say, we start to say stuff like this, my hand and the power of my wealth and the power of my hand hath gotten me this wealth. We start taking credit and pushing God away. And God says, don't do that. Don't do that, United States of America. Don't do that, believer. We need God now more than we've ever needed him. And let's remember that once this thing passes and he brings healing to our land, let's still give him our whole hearts.